Before you can get started, you'll need to register for an account and choose to buy the right plan by clicking on the link below the video. Now, let's get started. Step 1. Visit this website using your target phone's browser and download the app. Step 2. Install the app and complete the setup. Open the following file from the download manager to complete the installation. Click on Agree, enter your account and password and enter the target's personal details. Now follow the on-screen instructions to complete the setup. In Display over other apps, select WhatsApp service and open it. Click on Proceed to Settings. Disable Google Play Protection. Click on the Settings icon. Close both the icons. Click on Already Set and click on Yes. The following actions are the same. Activate Accessibility. Activate App Supervision. Activate Notification Access. Activate Administrator Access. Activate Screen Capture. Activate Data Access. Ignore the battery optimization. Enable background running. Enable Auto Start. If you are using a Huawei, Oppo, Xiaomi or Vivo, you will also need to enable these features. One last step. Three. Start monitoring. This is the whole installation process. You can see all the information about the target device in the dashboard.